Hello students, in this video we are starting with new lesson, that is lesson number 2, multiplication and division of integers. Students, in standard 6 you have learned addition and subtraction of integers. Okay, this year multiplication and division of integers you have learned. Now let us recall point is a which belongs to standard 6, that is the revision of standard 6, whatever you learn about integers. First point is given. In the previous class we have learned to add and subtract integers using those methods. Fill in the blanks below. Okay, 5 plus 7, now means here you have to think of +5 plus 7, so it is +12, right? Okay, then we go to second example. 10 plus minus 5, plus minus it becomes minus, so it is 10 minus 5, answer is +5. Okay, means without sign you can write 5, that is +5. Then -4 plus 3, okay, both the integers they are having different sign, so we have to take difference. Okay, and before that it be the sign is, what is the sign of bigger number? Minus sign. Okay, so answer is -1. Okay, why the answer is -1? Because the difference of these two digits 4 and 3 is 1. Okay, and sign of bigger number. Okay, this is the shortcut method. Then we go to the next one. -7 plus -2. Okay, -7, this plus minus it becomes -7. Okay, so exactly the question is -7 minus 2, what answer it will be? So now when the two integers they are having same sign, then the same sign is continued by the answer. Okay, and addition of those two integers, that is 9, so answer is -9. Next example number 5, +8 minus +3. Okay, +8, and this plus minus becomes minus. +8 plus minus +3. Okay, this minus and this plus, agar dono ka multiplication liya to answer banta hai दोनों का साइन माइनस. ओके, मींस व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन नाउ? +8 minus 3. +8 minus 3, नाउ हियर वी कंपेयर, व्हेन वी ऑब्जर्व दीज टू इंटीजर्स द साइन ऑफ 8 इज प्लस, दैट इज पॉजिटिव, एंड साइन ऑफ 3 इज माइनस, सो हियर वी विल हैव टू टेक डिफरेंस ऑफ टू नंबर्स. What is the difference of two numbers? It is 5. The difference of two numbers is 5. What is the sign of bigger number? The bigger number is 8, so its sign is plus, so answer is +5. Then example number 6, +8 minus -3, now this minus minus it becomes plus, so our question is +8 plus 3, so both the numbers they are having same sign, +8 plus 3, so answer will be +8 plus 3 11, so answer is +11 or only 11. Okay, here our revision part gets over. We move to the next point. Next point is write a number in each bracket to obtain the answer. To obtain the answer 3 in each operations. Okay, here 1 2 3 4 5 6, total 6 operations are given. Okay, we have to complete those operations, means as it is as like as fill in the blanks. Okay, but whose answer should be +3? Only 3 is given, means what is given? +3. So here in -6, what number we'll have to add, so we will get answer +3. So here we'll have to write +3. So here we'll have to write plus 9. So if you make the calculation of this minus 6 plus 9, then here 6 has got negative sign, minus sign. Okay, 9 has got plus sign. So difference of that is 3, and sign of bigger number, that is 9 sign plus. So the answer is plus 3. The same way 4 minus what number means plus 3. So answer is 1. Then 7 plus what number means answer you will get plus 3. So here we'll have to minus 4. You'll have to subtract 4. So here minus and then 4. So minus 4. So 7 plus minus 4 means 7 minus 4. Then we get answer plus 3. Here 9 minus, here what will have to write? 3. Here minus 8 plus, here what will have to write? So you will get answer plus 3. So you have to write 11. Right? Then minus 5 minus what number means you will get plus 3. Here, so here we'll have to write minus 8, okay, in bracket. Now we will try to solve it. So this minus 5, this minus minus 8, it becomes plus 8. Okay, so minus 5 plus 8, answer we get plus 3. Okay, I hope you understood it. If not, then once again, revise it. Okay, we go to the next point now. Multiplication of integers. Okay, addition, subtraction, already we have learned last year. Here in this video also we have revised it. Now we go to the our main point, that is multiplication of integers. Agar integers ka multiplication karna hai to. Okay, here example is given, some information is given in words. Okay, we will read it. Mayuri's bicycle got punctured on the way back home from school, and she did not have enough money to get it repaired. Sushant, Snehal and Kalpana lent her 5 rupees each. Okay, Mayuri ki bicycle kharab ho gayi, puncture ho gayi, okay, uske paas paise nahi the. Then what are her friends did? Sushant, Snehal aur Kalpana, ye uske teeno friends hai, unhone lent her, yani diye usko 5 rupees each. Har ek ne 5 rupees diye. Okay, thus she borrowed how many rupees? Har ek ne 5 diye, to 5 multiplied by 3, 15. So borrowed 15 rupees altogether and got the bicycle repaired. Cycle uski रिपेयर कर ली. देन वी शो बोरोड मनी और अ डेप्थ यूजिंग द माइनस साइन. तो उसने पैसे, शी बोरोड द मनी, पैसे लिए उसने, तो वो कैसे दिखाने पड़ेंगे? विद द हेल्प ऑफ माइनस साइन, क्योंकि वो उधार लिया है. सो इट इज शोन विद माइनस साइन. दैट इज मयूरी हैड अ डेप्थ ऑफ 15 रुपीज. मयूरी पर कितना कर्जा हो गया? 15 रुपीज का. और इवन इन मैथमेटिक्स इट इज रिटन एज मयूरी हैड माइनस 15 रुपीज. मयूरी के पास कितने रुपीज है? माइनस 15 रुपीज. उसका मतलब क्या है? मयूरी को 15 रुपीज देने हैं किसी को तो भी. ओके, सो शी हैज माइनस 15 रुपीज. ओके, वी सी हियर दैट माइनस 5 प्लस माइनस 5 प्लस माइनस 5, उसका एडिशन कितना आता है? माइनस 15. मीन्स हेंस नोट दैट माइनस 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 3. माइनस 5 का अगर 3 बार मल्टीप्लीकेशन ले लिया, then it becomes 3 multiplied by minus 5. Okay, it is written as vice versa. Okay, बस interchange करके लिखा है, तो answer is minus 15. Okay, here understand it, here one rule I explain. 3 और 5 का multiplication है 15. Okay, यहाँ पर इसका sign positive है, sign negative है. Okay, अगर दोनों में से एक का sign negative है, तो answer का भी sign negative होता है. Okay, slowly slowly go on understanding these rules one by one. Okay, here one rule we have understood, that अगर दोनों में से अगर एक का साइन नेगेटिव है, तो आंसर नेगेटिव होता है. 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय माइनस 5 इज इक्वल टू माइनस 15, और माइनस 5 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू माइनस 15. ओके, ऑल दीज रूल्स वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इन डिटेल लेटर ऑन ऑल्सो. ओके, फर्स्ट वी कम टू दिस आवर पॉइंट. ऑफकोर्स मयूरी पेड बैक हर डेब्ट द नेक्स्ट डे. मयूरी ने उसके दोस्तों के पैसे दूसरे दिन वापस कर दिए. ओके, we have learned the multiplication and division of whole numbers. We have even made tables to carry out the multiplication. Now let us learn to multiply integers, that is multiplication of numbers in the set that includes negative numbers, positive numbers, and zero. Okay. Now up till now we have learned to make the multiplication tables of the numbers. Even we have learned to solve the divisions. Okay. But now here we are going to learn how to multiply the negative numbers, positive numbers, and zero. Okay. Next, minus three plus minus three. Okay. Minus three ka addition liya hai. How many times it is? 4 times addition is taken of minus three. Then this addition is the addition of minus three taken how many times? 4 times. It equals minus 12. Okay. अगर इसका अगर एडिशन करते हैं विच यू लर्न मेथड इन सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड ओके अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट मेथड आल्सो इफ यू डू यू विल गेट आंसर माइनस 12 इट कैन बी रिटन एज इन शॉर्ट और विद द हेल्प ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन साइन यू कैन राइट इट एज माइनस 3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 4 यू विल गेट द आंसर माइनस 12 ओके वंस अगेन कंफर्म दैट रूल विच आई एक्सप्लेन हियर अपसाइड अगर दोनों में से अगर एक का साइन नेगेटिव है तो आंसर नेगेटिव होता है means minus 3 multiplied by plus 4 is equal to minus 12. Okay? Remember the rule. Don't forget this rule. Then next, similarly, minus 5 plus 6. Here also you see one number is negative, one number is positive. Okay? Agar dono mein se ek number negative hai, toh answer negative. Aur wo dono number ka multiplication 5 multiplied by 6 is equal to 30 and नेगेटिव अगर एक नंबर नेगेटिव है तो उसका साइन आंसर को आता है तो -30 यार -7 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय +2 आंसर इज 7 टू द 14 एंड दिस माइनस साइन गेट्स कैरीड देयर ओके तो माइनस 8 7 इज 56 या बट हियर 7 इज माइनस इट इज नेगेटिव सो आंसर इज नेगेटिव सो -56 रिमेंबर द रूल ओके योर मोर स्ट्रेस शुड बी ऑन द साइन नाउ ओके बिकॉज साइन पूरा मीनिंग चेंज कर देता है वी गो टू द नेक्स्ट पेज नाउ लेट अस मेक अ टेबल ऑफ -4 अब -4 का टेबल बनाना है अप टिल नाउ वी नो हाउ टू मेक द टेबल ऑफ +4 नाउ -4 टेबल -4 जीरोस आर जीरो एनी नंबर यू मल्टीप्लाई विद जीरो आंसर यू गेट जीरो देन -4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 1 -4 वंस आर सो नाउ हियर फोकस ऑन द साइन What is the sign of 4? Minus. What is the sign of 1? Plus. So 4 ones are 4. And one number is having negative sign, so answer is also negative. So -4. -4 twos are -8. Same rule. -4 threes are -12. Okay. Observe this pattern. Ye pura pattern ye karo. Ek number negative hai, dusra number positive hai, then also answer is negative. Okay. Going to the next. Keeping the same pattern, if we extend the table upwards decreasing the multiplier, this is what we will get. What? -4 multiplied by -2. Ab dekho yahan par, here both the integers are negative. Okay. Now here the rule changes. Okay. First I explain one rule. What? Agar ek number negative hai, dusra number positive hai, toh answer kya hota hai? Negative. Yeah, here now both the numbers are negative. ओके अगर दोनों नंबर नेगेटिव है तो आंसर होता है पॉजिटिव ओके -4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय -2 आंसर यू विल गेट +8 -4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय -1 आंसर यू विल गेट +4 -4 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 0 आंसर इज 0 ओके व्हाट इज द पॉइंट गिवन एज द मल्टीप्लायर ऑफ -4 डिक्रीजेस बाय 1 यूनिट द प्रोडक्ट इंक्रीजेस बाय 4 ओके Then next, the table for -5 is given below. Complete the tables of -6 and -7. Here we will observe table of -5. See here, -5 multiplied by -3. Okay, no doubt. 5 3 is a 15. We know. यहाँ पर ये minus sign है तो minus minus का sign answer को कौन सा होता है? Plus. अगर दोनों भी integers अगर negative है, तो answer क्या होता है? Positive. Okay? या नीचे देखो यहां पर एक नंबर नेगेटिव है दूसरा नंबर पॉजिटिव है तो आंसर क्या हो गया नेगेटिव अगर दोनों में से एक नेगेटिव है कौन सा भी देन आंसर इज नेगेटिव अगर दोनों के दोनों नेगेटिव है तो उनका आंसर पॉजिटिव Then minus 5 multiplied by minus 2 is equal to plus 10, minus 5 multiplied by minus 1 is equal to plus 5, minus 5, 0s are 0. Then minus 5 multiplied by plus 1, minus 5, minus 5, 2s are minus 10, minus 5, 3s are. Any 3s are means directly plus 3, minus 15, minus 5, 4s are minus 20. Okay, the same way we are told here to prepare the table. Now, here both the numbers are negative numbers, so answer will be positive naturally. So answer is plus 18. Okay, here both the numbers are negative, minus 6, minus 2. So 6 to the 12, answer is positive. Okay, plus 12. Answer is plus 12. Here both the numbers are negative. Here answer will be plus 6. Okay. Then next, minus 6 zeros are, answer is 0. Okay, any number you multiply with 0, answer is 0. Then below that, minus 6 multiplied by plus 1. Now here the answer will be negative. Okay, why? Because one number is negative and another is positive. So minus 6 multiplied by plus 1, answer is minus 6. Okay, now front side we will see. Okay, these remaining examples we will see afterwards. Here minus 7 multiplied by minus 3, what answer we will get? Both the numbers are negative, so answer will be positive, that is plus 21. 7 3 is 21. Here also both the numbers are negative, answer we will get positive, so 7 2s are 14. Then here also both the numbers are negative, answer will be positive, that is 7 1s are 7. Then next, minus 7 0s are, no need of thinking sign when 0 is there, so say minus 7 0s are 0. Then minus 7 multiplied by plus 1, answer here it will be minus 7. Okay. Then minus 7 2s are, so answer here it will be one integer is negative, one is positive, so answer will be negative, and 7 2s are 14, so answer is minus 14. Okay, here left side you see minus 6 multiplied by plus 2, one number is negative, one is positive, so the answer will be negative, and 6 2s are 12, so answer is minus 12. Okay, I hope till here it is clear. Now we see the downside examples. Okay, downside two examples are remaining. Here we see now one number is negative, one is positive, so answer will be negative, and 6 3 is 18. Then here one number is negative, one is positive, so answer will be negative, and 6 4 is 24. Okay, here one number is negative, one is positive, so answer will be negative, and 7 3s are 21. So minus 21 is the answer. Here minus 7 multiplied by plus 4, one is negative, one is positive, so answer will be negative, and 7 4s are 28. Okay, in this way these examples we have solved. Once again, practice all these examples. Now we are moving to the next point, that now I know. What do we know now? The product of two positive integers is a positive integer. Okay, agar dono integers positive hai, here front side, here rules are shown here. Okay, positive number multiplied by positive number, to answer bhi kaisa hota hai? Positive. Then the product of one positive and one negative integer is a negative integer. Okay, and a positive number multiplied by negative number, answer is negative number. Dono mein se kaun sa bhi agar ek negative hai, to answer is negative. Negative number multiplied by a positive number, answer is negative. Okay, and the last rule is the product of two negative integers is a positive integer. Agar dono number negative hai, here upside we have seen, if both the numbers are negative numbers, their product is positive number. Okay, we go to the next point, that is practice set number 8. Okay, so minus 7, here you have to use all these rules here which are given here. which are given outside. Rule number 1, rule number 2, 3, 4. Okay. In between these two rules are given. That is same rule. Okay. Positive multiplied by negative, negative multiplied by positive. Rule is same. Okay. We go to the next practice set number 8. What is first example? Minus 5 multiplied by minus 7. अगर दोनों नंबर अगर नेगेटिव है तो उनका आंसर कैसे रहेगा? पॉजिटिव. और व्हाट आर द नंबर्स? माइनस फाइव मल्टीप्लाइड बाय माइनस सेवन मींस आंसर विल बी पॉजिटिव एंड फाइव सेवन 35 इज द आंसर. ओके, देन माइनस नाइन मल्टीप्लाइड बाय प्लस 6. अब यहां पर एक नंबर नेगेटिव है, एक नंबर पॉजिटिव है, तो आंसर विल बी नेगेटिव. ओके, बट बिफोर दैट आई विल राइट इक्वल टू साइन. ओके, एंड व्हाट विल बी द आंसर? माइनस 54. 9 6 54 इज द आंसर. ओके, now here third example, 9 multiplied by minus 4, what is the answer? Now one number is positive, one is negative, so answer will be negative. 9 4s are 36. Okay, so answer is minus 36. We go to the fourth one, 8 multiplied by minus 7, one number is positive, one is negative, so answer will be negative. Okay, and 8 7s are 56, so answer is minus 56. Okay, here minus 124, example number 5, minus 124 multiplied by minus 1, both the numbers are negative, so answer will be positive, and 124 ones are 124, so answer is plus 124. Okay, here example number 6. What is the example? Minus 12 multiplied by minus 7. Here both the numbers are negative, so answer will be positive, and 12 7s are 84. So answer is plus 84. Here example number 7. Minus 63 multiplied by minus 7. Both the numbers are negative, so answer will be positive. And 63 7s are 441, so answer is plus, sorry, plus 441. Okay, next 15 7s are, but one number is negative, one number is positive, so answer will be negative. Negative and 15 7s are 105. Okay, so answer is minus 105. Okay, I hope this point is clear now. Okay, then next point is division of integers, that I will come with the new video. Okay.